greater than 0.05 means that there is more than a 5% chance that the observed results would have occurred if the null hypothesis was correct. So we have more than a 5% chance supporting the null hypothesis. That is means that we're not in support of the alternative hypothesis. So this does not support the alternative hypothesis A.